This is a Dell Dimension 3000. It's a very common Dell machine, and this is a very common problem that they have. There's always dust that accumulates behind the front panel bezel. Right behind what you're looking at here would be the hard drive. This could cause it to severely heat up and fail prematurely. See, there's the hard drive. Over here is the CPU heatsink, and you can see all the dust that's accumulated on one side of it, so there won't be any efficient airflow through those heat sinks. And then there's the fan. And in this case, this computer must have heated up so much that it just overworked the fan, and this computer now is in here for a fan replacement. So this just goes to show how a little bit of preventive maintenance, like cleaning your computer regularly, maybe twice a year, could prevent a hardware failure. Worse yet, if the heat gets so bad and you kept running it that way, and the system didn't shut down in time to protect itself, it can actually cause the CPU, which is located under this heatsink, to actually fail. Or the motherboard, that big circuit board you see. Anyways, that could easily double, triple, or make you even have to go out and buy a new computer.